Project teams using Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro communicate their design updates with each other through the Design Collaboration module. In this example, the structural team is ready to communicate their latest design changes to your architectural team. They have published sets of views and sheets to Autodesk Docs, making them visible to their own team in Design Collaboration. But they have not yet been shared with your team. To make these changes available to your team and others, they create a package, i.e. a combination of one or more sets to be shared. The package might include the Revit model, an IFC file, and other supporting documents. Once the structural team has created and shared this package, it will appear to other teams on the project timeline in Design Collaboration. In this example, your architectural team sees that a new package is available from the structural team. After exploring the package and reviewing the latest changes, you decide to consume the package. This action updates the structural links in your architectural team's models with the structural team's latest changes. This also updates the project model view in Design Collaboration. Here, you see all consumed models plus your own work in progress model in a single aggregated view.